give to support this house. We want to start building this house. We want to rebuild this house. And we want people to assist us so that we can give Papa a better house, a befitting house that will be better than this one. Incident and the loss of his wife. He has been down, he has been sick every time he's going to the hospital. Please, when the news came to us, we felt it. But today, we're here to show you how we can.
Yeah, and this is Mama's house.
Yeah, this is Mama's house.
Everything got gone. Nothing remains. Can you still see?
Okay, the place is dark.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
Because I removed all the plaster, the fire. Also, let's look at here. In short, this house got burnt beyond repair. Come.
We'll live in this house. As Harmattan is coming, I don't know how people will be sleeping under the cold here in this house. Oh my God, oh my God. What is this? Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. This is not good. It is not good at all. It is not good at all. Oh my Father. Jesus. So we are begging the world. People should assist us, assist our Ibobeze Foundation to rebuild this house. Ibobeze Foundation is a non-profit organization. We help the poor.